John, you have an unusual logo with a saying on it that you don't see on a lot of different products. You, let me put it this way. You use certain language that you wouldn't typically see on a lot of standard gear where people are putting their name on the on the tag.
Right.
So can you tell us a little bit about where that originated from?
Made in the motherfucking USA. We do a lot of stuff. We build stuff for the SEALs. And because we build stuff for the SEALs, the Japanese airsoft market, they want anything that says SEAL, anything that's attached with NSW. So we might get a good steak. We hang out with some of the dudes from the platoons when we're prototyping and designing. At the end of the day, we make 16 of them, and then the sister platoon orders another 16 rigs or whatever, and then it trickles down. So we do them in batches of, you know, we might make 100 of these rigs. Because we make those rigs, the Japanese market wants them for airsoft. They can't have machine guns, they can't have guns, but these dudes have money, and they have boats, and they have aircraft. They'll rent out a barge, they'll rent out and do ship takedowns with airsoft guns. Like, it's huge, huge money. They're putting as much money in these guns as the U.S., you know, as we do here in the United States, put into real guns. So these guys buy this stuff up. So a buddy of mine, Andrew Ho, awesome dude, owns Airsoft Extreme. I think he's got 6 shops in California now. And he had some stuff we were doing for him that was going to Japan. So I said, hey, I'm going to put these tags in here that say made in the motherfucking USA. I've got them printed up. What do you think? He's like, oh, fucking do it, man. That's awesome. They will eat that up. I'm like, they won't be pissed? He's like, no, do that, man. Do that. So we built 100 pieces or so right around the time we were doing the Hurt Locker movie. We were doing a bunch of gear for the movie. Ben Thomas, tech advisor, friend of ours, plugged all of our shit into there. He had a little piece in the movie. Right about that time, we were making some of these rigs for the movie. Some of those went over to Japan as well, and we put those tags in there. And that tag wasn't going into anything. Like, that tag wasn't even supposed to be seen in the United States. We did it as a joke for the Japanese market. Well, they got them, and they went ape shit crazy over them. As soon as they got them, those pictures were fucking everywhere. Like, Facebook, I don't even know if Facebook existed, but I didn't have a Facebook, but they were all over every forum, these tags. So James saw them, and he's like, hey, motherfucker, I want that in every piece of gear that we sell through TAC Response. And I said, no, we're not going to do that. So I wasn't going to put those tags. So a year or two went by, and I started doing a bunch more custom, you know, design stuff and prototype for other companies. So anything I personally sewed myself had that tag in there. So if you early on, pre 2010, probably before 2010, if you have something with that tag in it, I sewed it. Like, it was, you paid me a lot of money to make it. So when we started doing all of our production stuff again and set up shop, we just across the board started putting that in there, and guys went crazy over it. And guys went crazy with, you can't say that, and went nuts, which fucking just got us way more publicity. And then dudes went crazy with, man, we love it. Every military order, every military purchase order, all of that shit went out with us in there. All of our law enforcement stuff, like, if you get a piece of gear from SOE, and we build thousands of them every week of something, everything has that tag that says made in the motherfucking USA. And that's where it came from. It wasn't ever supposed to be seen. It was done as a joke. And guys just kept asking for it, so we just finally released it. We put it out there. And for all those guys that say we can't do that, or that's bullshit and we shouldn't use language like that, somebody likes it because I sell $10,000 worth of shirts every single month, 10 grand in t-shirts that say nothing but that on there. It's got a round logo, says made in the motherfucking USA, special operations equipment, 10 grand just in shirts with that logo, just that one t-shirt design. So guys like that shit.